Hello, friend Shu here. So I'm hopping on here to remind you, all of you current authors, published author, aspiring author, wannabe authors, all of you who love to write and want to write, that there's still time for you to start to get started on that book. And you're probably like, oh yeah, was thinking about this year to add one more book to my list, or maybe to finally, add best-selling author on my list of credential and achievement, or maybe even just collaborate in the book. And then you're like, but the year's almost gone. We're almost to the end of the year. I just want to tell you that when you partner with the right people, things can still happen. So I'm here to tell you about some of the things that we are doing here at Grayson Consulting that you can jump on the wagon and be part of it. Yes, be part of it to grow in your writing and grow in and grow in your not as an author, but also as a person. A lot of you have worked with me. I've said this before. It's like, oh my goodness, I thought your team were just going to help me write a book, and here I am. I've grown so much as a person through it because part of the support that we offer to our authors is not just, writing and publishing your book. No, it's helping you work on things like time management, organizational skills, right? And plotting, your story and, organizing your thoughts so that, your book is, run smoothly if you want, And then, of course, the book itself, we do the editing, the formatting, and all of that. But there's so much coaching that happens as part of that process. People start addressing their limiting belief, yes, that procrastination that comes in, that imposter syndrome, or the self-doubt, the low self-esteem. Yeah, we provide a lot more than just published books, my friends. Not only we do a lot of those things on the outside of book publishing, but also as we work with our authors, we get to work with a lot of that. And so people see it, it's personal and professional growth, and they love it, and we love it too. We love being there for you in all those capacity. So now that the year is almost over, we are excited about to talk about some of the things that we're about to launch for 2022. I am excited. I'm excited. So if you worked with us before, you probably know that we had our books mainly published on Amazon. And some of you had the books published also, the ebook available through Barnes and Noble, online site. And so for 2022, we are actually spreading our wings. We're about to do some very exciting and scary things. But guess what? We love doing scary and exciting things because if your goals do not scare you, they're not big enough. I'll say it again. If your goals do not scare you, they are not big enough. Yes, they're not big enough. So what are we doing here for authors for 2022? I want you just, are you listening? Are you listening? I'm excited about this. Are you listening? We will be publishing books now to 40, 40, 40 platforms. Yes, I'm excited. So if you're like, oh, I published my book and I want to get this book out, and this is your time to get on this wagon because we're offering some special deals for this year for people who commit to working with us next year, but you make that commitment this year, we have some special deals for you. So I'll just give you a few of the website, a few of the platform that we'll be on. We'll be on Audible, we'll be on even China Print, we'll be on Fendaway, Google Play, Gardner's, Hoopla, Kobo, Overdrive. And the thing I like about Overdrive, check your local library. Guess what? Most local libraries have their ebooks and audiobooks on Overdrive. That's how people check out ebooks from most libraries. I know in my area, I live in South Central PA. Most of the local libraries here, that's the platform they use. So when you get your book on Overdrive, you are making yourself visible and accessible to libraries. Just think about it. So there's iReader. Oh my goodness, the list goes on and on. Bookmate, there's Baker and Taylor. I'm trying to look here again. Dream, there's Apple Books. So I just want to let you know we're excited to have access to 40 platforms now. This is what growths look like. You start like when we started publishing books, for first of all, if you don't know the backstory, I was writing my own books, collaborating with others, publishing my own books, and then some friends say, hey Shu, you seem to be quite good at this. Can you get us on this wagon? We want to be part of this. I'm like, oh yeah, I love to serve. So if you see the gift that's in me that can serve you in that capacity, come, let's make it work. And then the rest is history. you know, there has to, if you go on our website, you can go under books, you'll be at the first link, I believe the first or second has books that I've written, whether myself or collaborate with others. And then there's a link for the second tab, the link, I believe, and I can post it here too, takes you to the books that we've published for others just in the past probably couple years or so. But I started publishing my own books, 3.5 years ago. Oh my goodness, yeah. And then I started publishing for others 2.5 years ago. But in the past years, 3.5 years for myself, I think last we counted books that I've written or co-author, we were 23. And then if you look at the books that we've published, I have to go back and look. I believe we're about, published for others and myself, that Grace and Hope Consulting, the books that Grace and Hope Consulting have published, I believe in the past 2 years, we have number 15. Yeah. So it's pretty exciting, you know, if you do the math, it's almost a book every 2 months. But we also had months where we actually published a couple books, launched a couple books in the same month. So it's pretty exciting, and we're growing, and we really have people who committed to work with us for next year. And I want to invite you to be part of that wagon. So here's the deal. Because of the expanded market, right? Because we're going to be doing more work, we've always been growing and adding more services and support to our authors, but now we're doing more. So the extra work, obviously, the extra visibility and work is more time for my team. So, people have to be compensated appropriately. But here's what we're doing for this year. If you commit to working with us in 2022, but make your commitment in 2021, so before the end of the year, you still get to lock in the price for this year. So our publishing packages will be going up in 2022. It has to be because we're going to be, there's more work, more things involved, more visibility, more support we're providing. And so our pricing will be going up. And for those of you who worked with us before, just know that what you paid this year, it's not going to be what you paid last, you're going to pay next year. But if you come in with us if you commit to working with us, you come before, December 31st, you say, hey, Shu, I want to work on my book. I want to commit to my book. I'm going, this dream is big enough that I value it enough to make time and make space and provide and put resources, to make available for this. We will give you the same rate we have this year. Yeah. So if you want to save literally $500, I would put it bluntly. If you want to save $500, I want you to commit to doing your book this year. And you'll be like, well, maybe I don't have the full money to pay for the full package. That's okay, because those of you also worked with us before know that we don't require you to pay the full money up front. We work with you with payment plans, right? We work with you in installments. And so that's still available. But if you want to get the rate for this year, and save $500 for next year, what we need from you, you have to make a deposit of at least 10% of the package. We have multiple packages. So that's why I'm not even giving specific price, because we have multiple packages. If someone, has the book already edited and they just want us to publish, it's one price. That's like the lower way you can come with us. And someone who has, they want us to do, they already have it edited, they want the formatting, the graphics that come, the graphics and the cover, and that's another price. Somebody wants the whole shebang, they bring us a raw manuscript and we have to edit, format, create all the promotional graphics, help with the virtual launch, and then publish all of that. That's a big package as well. That's like a higher package, right? And then I now even have people actually inviting me, wanting me to come and support them in person at the live event as they're launching the book. Obviously, that's also another package. So all that to say, no matter which package you book with us, the prices are going up for 2022. If you want to get in, lock in the price for 2021, what you need to do is message me, whether it's on this platform, or email me at shu@graceandhopeconsulting.com and let me know that, hey, Shu, I want to commit to doing my book this year. And then we'll set a time to chat and find out what support you need, what package will be more applicable for that support that you need, and then on how much that's going to cost, and then you can know, and when you need to put in that 10% down, so that you're locking in, your package in that deal, and then you don't have to pay more for next year. But you benefit from all the extra stuff we're offering next year. So guess what? It's a win-win, right? But we want to be able to help you. We want to support you. And those of you who worked with me before know that for us here at Grayson Consulting, yes, I have a team that needs to be supported and compensated. But for us, we do what we do because we want to make an impact. We don't publish every book. We publish books that we know will make an impact, but books that align with our mission statement. And if you don't know what our mission statement is to help people achieve mental and emotional wellness, reach their full potential, and live fulfilling lives. So we've published books from self-help books. We publish books for educators. We've done devotionals. We've done anthologies. We've done poetry, and we've even done fiction that but that was based on the true story or fiction that Christian fiction that brings to to values that we stand for. So we are here to support you, and we want you to get your word out, get your story out, get that book out. Think about how many people could have benefited from your book all the time that you've been sitting on it. Yeah, I'm going to pause there. How many people could have benefited from your book all the time you've been sitting on it? Probably more than you and I can ever know. We would ever know. Right. So if you want on, I'll put the link that actually takes you to our page, our publishing page. And down that page, it actually, there's going to be a tab there, a button you can click to then reach out to us and tell us about your book project. And then we'll connect with you and set a time to talk and have more, give you more details. But for now, I just want to take a moment and just like literally thank you to my team. I work with the most amazing team in the world. Yes, I've worked with different people. I worked in corporate level, different offices, different organizations. Yes, but the team here at Great Simple Consulting, we're the bomb.com. I'm just gonna say that. I might be biased, but I'm gonna say that. But I also know our clients say that. Our clients tell us that, they tell me that they appreciate my team because of the work they do, just how we care. And so shout out to Kathy, my editors, Kathy, Karen, Monica. Thank you so much for all that you do. And Monica's a new addition, and Renee as well, sorry. So Kathy, Karen, Renee, and Monica, thank you for all that you do. Monica's the newest addition to our editing team. Monica actually just edited our Spanish book that's coming out. I'm excited. And so not only, I won't spill all the beans here. So not only she's the editor for a Spanish book that's coming out, she also did something else for us that I am not even going to announce yet. You stay tuned. You keep following us. I'm going to come here and share the news in a few weeks. But those are editors. And then shout out to a graphic designer, Shawnee and Denise. Thank you so much for all that you do. We're so, so, so grateful for you. And then thank you for, people who do our formatting. Tina and Maria, thank you so much. I'm so grateful for the two of you. And then all of you who along the way have connected with us as freelancers here and there, we're grateful. We are Great Snow Consulting because of all of you who have touched us, all our interns even, who come, they might come for the semester or two, but they come and make an impact. So I'm grateful for all of you. So that's it for now. If you have a book that you want to write, if you want to add best-selling author to your list of achievement, if you have a story that's brewing inside of you or maybe sitting in your computer, click on the link I'm posting here. Click on that link, go there, tell me about it, and then let's set a time to talk so you can lock in your rate for 2021 and then reap all the benefits of all the new programs and platform that we'll be accessing in 2022. All right, my friend, as always, you are meant for more. Your story can touch lives, and we are here to partner with you in doing so. All right, take care.